Today, we may have the opportunity to play as this Xborg, because the enemies didn't ban him, my teammates didn't ban him, and the enemies are picking Luo Yi. So while we have a chance, let's auto-lock Xborg, even though I really don't play him, so just wish me luck, and I'm not even sure if these items are any good, but we'll use the first one. And finally, we're gonna keep our fighter emblem set and our flicker battle spell so that we can do that awesome flicker combo that every Xborg player does. And now that we're in game, we're going to see if we can cut off the minion wave. And that's not gonna be possible if there's a mummy guy blocking our way. But this mummy's made out of tissue, so fire is really effective. Not if there's a skirt lady who can't mind her own business and she's even undressing me with my armor. What the heck? Oh man, I really underestimated how much this skirt lady wants my cyborg body, and now Ling also wants a piece of it too. I better be careful. I don't have the speed dial for the FBI. But that's not gonna stop me from helping my allies cook up some delicious turtle soup in front of our enemies. And this yin yang lady couldn't help but take a closer look. Well, I'm sorry lady, it's still not yet cooked. You gotta wait a few more minutes and it'll be done. But it seems like you guys are very impatient, so I guess Roger is just gonna eat it half cooked. I mean, he's a wolf, so it doesn't matter, he eats raw food. And since he's done eating, we're gonna need some tissue rolls. So I think that fight is over. Good job on the first turtle fight, teammates. I'm gonna go back into farming more XP and gold here. And hopefully we can endure this Guinevere trying to get to my cyborg body. But all I gotta do to stay alive is to make sure that I always have my armor so that even if she tries to burst us with her flying skirt combo, we'll always get away with half HP. Now, I don't know why there is a fight going on here when there's really no objective, but this team fight is very close to my territory, and that only means that I will collect some tacks by kill securing. And hopefully the enemies won't collect it back. So let's keep these enemies away from our jungler, make sure he doesn't die. And we'll go back to our business at the bot lane. But like I said earlier, if we wanna fight Guinevere or show our face to her, we're gonna need to fill up our armor. So this jungle monster is gonna be really useful for that. So I don't see her yet, but there she is. Oh, and she successfully jumped on us. Well, that is not a problem because I'm just gonna roll back and just shoot fire in her face from 10 miles away. I'm just worried that she might jump me inside my base, but if I just keep my range and eliminate that minion, then I can go back to base safely. So I'm sure that she's in that bush, but what she doesn't know is that I can hire a K-pop superstar so I can get her HP low and ult Natalia, who's been tower hugging since the start of the game. Man, I gotta practice my kill secure with the Xborg's ultimate. It has a delay. Aside from K-pop idols, I can also hire Big Chad Tigreals to visit my lane, and it looks like he's here to stay. And that is fine for me. You are welcome to stay as long as you like, because this only means that we can maybe take this tower and you guys take care of that skirt lady. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. The turtle is up again. Why don't we position ourselves here? And just in time, we got a teleporting yin yang lady here. And unfortunately, she's wearing very flammable clothing. So with that, I guess it's time to take turtle number two. I gotta say, my teammates are really good at positioning and zoning out enemies. They couldn't even get close to take a look at how we cook. Meanwhile, I think my teammates would like to push mid, so I'm just gonna stay around here and wait for the right time, and that is definitely the right time, but I got my face slapped by this tissue mummy, so we'll just do our best to support our wolf guy. But I think that's way too deep, and everyone knows that if you go way too deep, then Ling's gonna poke your butt. So while we're waiting for something else to happen, let's just push this minion wave so that maybe we can take down this bot lane tower next. And if this crab is free, then I'm certainly gonna get it. With the price of seafood skyrocketing, I really can't resist getting this crab for free. And now I see this Link trying to get his blue buff. Well, maybe we can steal it with our ultimate. That always happens, right? I mean, every Xborg ever can fail to steal the blue buff. And I think we're in big trouble here. It's a good thing that I have immortality, because it's a very good item if you want to die twice. Alright, you got 2 seconds to guess what item I'm gonna take next. Too late, it's Brute Force Breastplate. Because Xborg probably got man boobs. Am I allowed to say that if it's man boobs? So while I'm pushing this lane, it seems like our teammates are grouping up for a Lord fight. So I'm not really sure if it's a good idea. We should probably kill one of them first. So I'm just gonna keep spraying fire in their face and hopefully they back off. Oh, that's a really nice stun, just like your skin. Haha. Did you get it, Selena? Because your skin is a stun skin. And did that distract you from noticing that I stole your, I mean secured your kill? So I guess we're back to just fighting over here and spraying anyone with flames, because if we want to take the Lord, we gotta make sure that these enemies are either away from here or dead. And it looks like this skinny poking guy is gonna get away. Well, that is fine. I'm gonna need to regenerate my armor anyways, and we're gonna use the Lord to give us back some yellow bars so we can get back our armor. I think this is it, guys. I think we are finally gonna be getting the Lord, and yes we did. And it looks like this Ling is running out of energy, and I'm also running out of brain cells. Wow. Instead, I hit Natalia again, and I think it's time for me to get out of this team fight because we are pretty low. So let's just get some HP back here. I got Bloodlust Axe. So all I gotta do is just shoot fire and burn things. So while the enemies are feasting on the Lord in the mid lane, I'm gonna hang around here because I think they're about to fight our teammates at the bot lane. And surely they will not go here, especially if I just leave right now. But it seems like the party has switched over here to the top lane, so Kufra's getting pretty low, and if he thinks he's gonna escape, then yes he will, into the afterlife though. And Skirt Lady here is just gonna get her skirt slashed by Saber. So if you like wearing skirts, beware of that guy, please don't go near him. So the enemy's base is open in the mid lane. I think we should take down another tower, but they only have Luo Yi and Ling here, who doesn't have a blue buff. So maybe we'll just clear these minions, and if Ling is just gonna stand there, then I would have gotten a kill, but he moved away. But that is fine, because right now Roger is just focusing the tower, I guess. And it looks like we are gonna be included again in a group victory selfie. So that's pretty good. So yeah, that's Xborg. He's still pretty good. I mean, I'm pretty sure that I haven't played him at his full potential, especially when we didn't jungle. However, it's fine because he still gets the job done in the side lane, and sometimes that is all we need to get a win. So I hope you enjoyed this match today. I really did. And again, my name is Shinmin Takizo. Thank you so much for watching these videos. Hit like and subscribe. And as always, have a nice day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.